Hello, everybody. Welcome back again to another PFN Reacts, and welcome back again to the Planet Film Network. I am one of your hosts, Sean Monk, and thanks so much for joining us back again for another PFN Reacts video. This time, we are going to be reacting to Season 4 First Look teaser trailer for Ozark. Obviously, this is one of the most popular shows of all time right now. It's, you know, one of the biggest shows that Netflix has ever done. It's one of my personal favorites. To me, and I know a lot of people, to me, the best two shows on television right now are Better Call Saul and Ozark. So I'm very excited to finally be getting this. I feel like it was forever ago that we got Season 3 with that amazing cliffhanger of an ending. So if you don't want to watch Ozark, I would say dip out of this video. I mean, if you want to watch Ozark, I would say dip out of this video because there might be some spoilers for things right off the bat in this trailer. I don't want you guys to get that ruined for you. But that being said, let's go ahead and jump right into this trailer and take a look to see what Season 4 has for us. Oh boy. Looks like they're still there. There he is. The guy. Oh no. Oh God. Jesus.
Can you please?
Oh my God, what the hell? Yo. That is so disgusting. What was that? A date? Yeah, I forgot. So the last Season 4, they're splitting up into like two parts, basically, to drag it out a little bit more. But that was interesting. It says that both parts are coming in 2022, which is nice. Super exciting. That was pretty much literally just picking up right where Season 3 left off. Luckily, it didn't spoil anything, which is nice. I will say, as far as a teaser, I would have liked to gotten a little bit more than just, you know, picking up the immediate scene right after that. But, you know, I'm sure it's a teaser trailer and everything. It's very early on. The show doesn't even come out until next year. So as far as a first look, I'm very satisfied with it. I'm happy to see them again, see, you know, where things go immediately after. But Jesus Christ, I mean, that scene's so terrifying to watch, so terrible to watch, like, oh my God. But that being said, let us know what you guys thought of this very quick, very brief look at Ozark Season 4. Are you guys excited for this season? Are you guys going to be checking it out? If you did watch this trailer reaction but haven't seen Ozark yet, what do you think? Do you think you're going to check out the series? Is this enough to kind of get you to buy into it? Let us know all that down below in the comments. Also, you can tweet at us at the official PFN. Make sure that you are following us at the official PFN on both Instagram and TikTok. We're posting daily content over on those platforms as well. And yeah, thanks so much for joining us in this video. We'll catch you in the next one.